What's going on, fishing friends and family? You're watching East Texas Fisherman with Steve Porterfield. It is 4 o'clock on Monday. It has been raining hard on and off. Still catching fish though. I think this one puts me over 20 now, so it's been a pretty good day. I've had 2 6-pounders, a 5, and a lot just this size.